I am to show you a video that the Electoral Commissioner deliberately disqualified APC for the whole world to know, and that this video is one reason that the EC went to UK, Chatham House, and made some unpalatable pronouncement and judgment that already shows that APC Ayariga will never qualify. No matter what we do, we will never qualify in the 2016 elections. So this is the video in which the EC boss went to UK and made pronouncement that Ghana is going to have one winner in an election. One winner and several losers. And one of such losers is going to be Hassan Ayariga, and she's 100% sure.